Oh good, you're still here. That's good.
I found a few things in one of the back rooms in the headquarters. It apparently explains about someone by the name of Edward Hodges, who used to work at Team Rocket's headquarters 10 years ago. Funny, that's the very same time and year that the place was destroyed. I don't know what though, although I do know is that there were bodies of some of the Pokemon that used to be his and some that weren't. We retrieved them and well, let's just say a lot of things went wrong. And I mean a lot. Look, just get through the night. The master trick should work if they actually get to you. I'll be honest, this place has always given me the creeps. Which has kind of been the reason I had a tendency to stutter. Yeah, I read some of those papers back in the day. I just hope they aren't true. Anyway, I'll talk to you tomorrow. Also, maybe after you've done your week, perhaps maybe we could meet, maybe? That way I can tell you everything. You know, face to face and not through a phone. They might be listening. Anyway, stay strong, and I'll see you in the next night.